Dear students, I welcome you all to this session of class. In last class, I was discussing one problem I left there. That problem is find modulus amplitude of complex number 1 plus I. There, expressing, comparing this given complex number to x plus iy. X is equals to 1, y is equals to 1, and modulus formula, you know, r is equals to square root of x square plus y square. Substitute the value of x and y here, 1 square plus 1 square, that is 1 square means 1, again 1 square means 1, 1 plus 1 square root of 2. This is the modulus. Next, amplitude. To find amplitude, we have formula alpha is equals to tan inverse of y by x. Alpha is equals to tan inverse of y means 1, x is also 1, tan inverse of 1, alpha is equals to pi by 4. In first quadrant, amplitude theta is equals to alpha, therefore theta is equals to pi by 4. Now if you ask to express this problem in polar form, z is equals to r into cos theta plus I sin theta. Here cos theta is equal to x by r. R means x is 1, r means 1 by root 2. According to trigonometric ratio table, I will show you later. 1 by root 2 means it is 40, pi by 4, but r 45 degree. Sin theta is equal to y by r. 1, y means 1, r means root 2. Sin theta is equal to sin inverse of 1 by root 2. That is also pi by 4. So this can be written as cos of pi by 4. Theta is pi by 4. Sin theta is also pi by 4. This is the polar form. Next, I will show you some trigonometric ratios which you should remember. Trigonometric ratio. T means trigonometric. Trigonometric ratio. This is angle. Angles. What are the angles? Sine 0 degree, 30 degree, 45 degree, 60 degree, 90 degree. Cos theta, tan theta. Sin 0 is 0. Cos 0 is 1. Tan 0 is sin 0 by cos 0, that is 0. Sin 30 is 1 by 2. Cos 30 is root 3 by 2. Dear students, sin 0 is 0, sin 30 is half, sin 45 is 1 by root 2, sin 60 is root 3 by 2, sin 90 is 1. sin 90 is 1. Coming to cos, cos 0 is 1, cos 30 is root 3 by 2, cos 60 is 1 by root 2, same. Sin 60 is 1 by 2 and cos 90 is 0. Coming to tan, tan 0 is 0, tan 30 is 1 by root 3, tan 60 is 1, tan 45 is 1, tan 60 is root 3, tan 90 is undefined. Undefined. What is undefined means? It is infinity. Infinity. Okay, you should remember this table to solve the problems. Let us take some more problems. Second problem, z is equals to find modulus, amplitude, and express it in polar form Find modulus and amplitude of minus I root 3 and express it in polar form. Dear students, they first write given complex number, compare the given complex number with the standard form, that is given z is equals to minus 1 minus I root 3. Comparing this with the standard form of complex number x plus I y, we get x equals to minus 1, y is equals to also minus root 3. Modulus r is equals to square root of x square plus y square. R is equals to square root of minus 1 square plus minus root 3 square. So R is equals to square root of 1, minus 1 square means it is 1, plus here the root and this cancels and we get only 3. So R is equals to square root of 4, R is equals to 2. R is equals to 2. Amplitude. Amplitude alpha is equals to tan inverse of y by modulus. Use modulus. So here y means minus root 3. Alpha is equals to tan inverse of minus root 3 divided by x means minus 1. So here minus and minus get cancels. So we get alpha is equals to tan inverse of root 3. From the table, which tan of which angle is root 3? That is 60. From the table, trigonometry ratio table, tan of 60 degrees root 3. Alpha is equals to 60 degree or pi by 3. So here x and y are both are negative. Here x and y are both are negative. Here minus x minus y, -1, -3, third quadrant. In this case amplitude is equals to amplitude theta is equals to pi minus alpha. We got pi is equals to pi by 3. We got pi is equals to pi by 3. And theta is equals to pi by 3 minus pi. Pi by 3 minus pi. So 3 into pi, that is 3 pi. Pi minus 3 pi divided by 3. 3 pi minus nothing means 1 pi, that is minus 2 pi divided by 3. This is your amplitude. Now to express in polar form, I already know the formula. polar form theta is equal to polar form z is equals to r cos theta plus I sin theta. Z is equals to r value is 2 and cos is theta is minus 2 pi by 3 I sin minus 2 pi by 3. Dear students, if you get theta in standard value, substitute the same theta value in the polar form theta. So this is the answer for that question. Next, one question. 1 plus pi root 3. Find modulus amplitude and express in polar form. Here solution given 1 plus I root 3. Given complex number is 1 plus I root 3. Comparing this with z is equals to x plus I y, x is equals to 1, y is equals to 1. R is equals to square root of x square plus y square, 1 square plus root 3 whole square. This root cancels. We get R is equals to 1 plus 3 is equals to square root of 4. R is equals to 2. R value is 2. Now theta is equals to, so amplitude is equals to, amplitude alpha is equals to tan inverse of y by x. Alpha is equals to tan inverse of y means here, y means root 3 by 1. Alpha is equals to tan inverse of which degree is, this is tan inverse of root 3, which angle is root 3, that is tan 60. Alpha is equal to pi by 3 or 60 degree. In terms of radian it is pi by 3, in terms of angle it is 60 degree. Now polar form, and it is both coordinate are x and y are in positive first quadrant. Theta is equals to alpha only, and polar form z is equals to r cos theta plus I sin theta. So r is 2 cos pi by 3 plus I sin pi by 3. So let us stop here, we will continue next class.